Have 1 to 2 tablespoons of this mixture a daily as needed to treat a stuffy nose. A stuffy nose can be annoying as well as uncomfortable. It is common belief that a stuffy nose is a result of excessive mucus in the nasal passage, but in reality it is due to inflamed blood vessels in the sinus, which can be due to common cold, allergies or the flu. Sometimes it is also caused by a sinus infection. Both children and adults can suffer from this annoying problem. However, a stuffy nose is a serious concern for infants, as it may lead to breathing difficulty. But don't worry, in this video I will tell you that how to unclog your nose instantly at night. Before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel for more videos like that. So to make this remedy, first ingredient you will need is lemon juice. Lemon is a type of citrus fruit. It contains high level of citrus acid. The fruit juice and peel are used to make medicine. Lemon contains antioxidants called bioflavonoids. These flavonoids might be responsible for the health benefit of lemon. Lemon will help in reducing coughs and loosening the thickness of the mucus. Lemons are an excellent source of vitamin C and are essential in getting rid of mucus forming bacteria. Pour 1/4 cup of lemon juice to a jar. The next ingredient you will need is apple cider vinegar. The immense amount of essential nutrients present in apple cider vinegar reduces the symptoms associated with sinusitis. Apple cider vinegar balancing the pH and clear the excess mucus that has built up in the cavities. Furthermore, antibacterial and antifungal properties of apple cider vinegar assist in battling the infection. Add 1/4 cup of raw unfiltered apple cider vinegar to it. The second last ingredient you will need is cayenne pepper. The cayenne pepper is said to originate from cayenne. It commonly dried and ground into a fine powder. It also used fresh in many recipes. Cayenne pepper has capsaicin that can help to eliminate pain by reducing the amount of substance pH that travel to the brain to signal pain. The cayenne pepper is a natural decongestant, meaning it helps loosen swollen mucus from the lungs, making it easier to get yourself to it. Add 1/4 teaspoon of cayenne pepper to it. The last ingredient you will need is powdered ginger. Ginger has a very long history of use in various form of traditional and alternative medicine. It's been used to aid digestion, reduce nausea and help fight the flu and common flu, the name of few of its purpose. The unique fragrance and flavor of ginger come from the natural oils, the most important of which is gingerol. Gingerol is the main bioactive compound is ginger. It's responsible for much of ginger's medicine properties, which can help you to get rid of stuffy moist nose. It's been used to aid digestion, reduce nausea and help fight the flu and common cold. The name of few of its purpose is the unique fragrance and flavor of ginger come from its natural oils, the most important of which is ginger oil. Ginger oil is the main bioactive compound in ginger. It's responsible for much of ginger's medicine properties, which can help you to get rid of stuffy nose fast. Add 1/2 teaspoon of powdered ginger to it. Mix all ingredients very well. Add honey for taste. Store the mixture in a jar. Have 1 to 2 teaspoons of this mixture daily as needed. Here are some preventions for stuffy nose. Inhaling steam from a bowl of hot water with a towel over the head to step in the steam, keeping the head elevating while sleeping. Feel free to comment if you have any question. Thanks for watching.